Hey, my name's Lynette. Welcome to another video. Native Americans were extraordinary. They were successful hunters and had big brains. The first evidence of Native Americans were found 15,000 years ago, but they may have lived much earlier. The Native Americans lived before the ancient Egyptians. So long back in time that mammoths still existed. They may have even hunted them. They lived in tribes and fought with each other instead of making a single society. Native Americans were supreme hunters, standing proud and tall with their atlatl, a long spear-shaped weapon. They threw the atlatl far away, so when they were hunting, let's say hunting beasts like mammoths, they didn't have to get super close. Getting super close would have been a blunder, but Native Americans didn't do that because they had big brains. Well, all humans have big brains. Okay. Spears and atlatls were mainly used for hunting. The Native Americans had a huge diet. Favorite meals included buffalo, elk, caribou, deer, rabbit, salmon, duck, geese, turkeys, clams, and marine animals like seals and whales. Porcupines, monkeys, and snakes were also eaten. Native Americans now know how to farm. They grow crops that we eat today, such as potatoes, beans, corn, peanuts, pumpkins, tomatoes, squash, peppers, nuts, melons, and sunflower seeds. Pretty similar, huh?
They domesticated very few animals though. Ducks, turkeys, and dogs. Many tribes didn't eat dogs, but some did. The Native Americans had one strict belief. They shouldn't waste any food. As I said, Native Americans lived in tribes and fought with each other instead of making a single society. But what did they use to fight each other? There were different categories for weaponry. Striking weapons, defensive weapons, cutting weapons, and piercing weapons. Each section has its big range of weapons. If I had to rename all of them, I would be sitting here for 10 minutes. And we don't want that. So I'm just gonna tell you one weapon from each category. In the piercing section, there are weapons that consists of both throwing weapons and melee. These are lances.
Lances basically are spears, but are specifically designed for horseback, allowing the user to stab enemies. A bit like jousting. These are stone clubs. They're basically a piece of stone attached to a stick. These were mainly used for melee attack, meaning one-on-one combat, but in some cases they were thrown. You know knives, don't you? The Native Americans used these for cutting. Not your everyday vegetable cutting, for cutting open a carcass, or maybe for skinning animals. These were made out of stone, bone, or deer antlers. Later, they realized they could make it out of steel or iron. These are war shields, used for blocking projectiles such as arrows and to redirect spears and clubs. They invented the kayak, snow goggles, hockey, maple syrup, and chewing gum. Native Americans weren't scared of death. They believed it was a lovely place with bountiful hunting grounds.
Anyway, that's pretty much it. Thank you for watching, and I guess I'll see you later. Bye!